Welcome to the first in our long series of German concerts. I'd like to introduce you to this year's rocking teenage combo. This is Denny Walley on slide and vocals.
Yeah.
Ike Willis on guitar and vocals. Tommy Myers on keyboards. Ed Mann on percussion. Peter Wolf on keyboards. Vinnie Colaiuta on drums. Arthur Barrow on bass. And Mann, Cuccurullo on guitar.
Just not quite the thing for me. Why is it so hard?
in the back of the city hall mind, the dream of a girl about 13.
Mystery man came over.
to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I said,
Cucurullo, who are you traveling with that cosmic debris?
What did you say over there? Around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo. But he told me right then when the top popped open, there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, you might not believe this, little fella, cure your asthma too. And I said, hey, wonderful.
Cucurullo, who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Cucurullo, don't you waste your time on me.
He said, and held it all up to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right. As long as he was hanging around, I said, goodbye, said me. may the cloud and silver lining the great escape for all of you. about dancing. That's why I got this song. One of my legs is short and the other end, both my feet's too long. Of course, not right along with them. Got no natural rhythm, but I go dancing every night. Hope one day I might get it right. I'm a dancing fool. To kill. I walk on in and see them there, gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all step aside. They hesitate while I commit my social suicide.
And a tiny little dress, her man. Oh, and stuff like that. Yeah. 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 I'm not sure about it. Oh, yeah.
Such
vehicle come.
Florentine Pogen. Don't you wanna man sometimes? Moses, Aaron, and Abraham, they're all over the time. was a picture on a story. It's only Young Sophisticate who falls in love with ages later with some aggressive agitator. And by inviting her for hater, cause she don't shave her underarms. And you can't go for that cause he's a Young Sophisticate.
I got it from
try it again. Proceeded to rub it all into his beady little eyes in a vigorous circular motion, hitherto unknown to the citizens of Hamburg, but destined to take the place of the mud shark in their mythology. The vigorous circular motion, here it goes, rub it! To you, and then after you get the hang of it, we're all gonna do it together. Now, step number one, and this is very important, you all stand up. Up, stand up, stand up. Go on, stand up. Don't be chicken shit, just stand up. All right, that's pretty good. Most of you are standing up. The ones that are still sitting down, you won't have any fun. But all you people that are standing up, watch this. I told you it was stupid, and by God, it is stupid. Ready? Now you pounce. You pounce again. And jump up and down the chest of them. Great googly moogly, that's what you're going to do.
Are you ready? Okay, you better do it too, because the lights are on. There's no way you can escape. Now you pounce. You pounce again. Jump up and down the chest of... You're not doing the fast ones. Come on. The fast ones. Ready? Jump up and down the chest of it. Jump up and down the chest of it. Jump up and down on the chest of it. No. Jump up and down on the chest of it. Come on, build your speed up. Jump up and down on the chest of it. Forget it. Sit back down. Now, the first rapper was really fucked up. You know why? Because he had the unique experience of having an extremely intellectual audience in Hamburg jump up and down on his body. Now, this is something that nobody could ever imagine could happen in a place like this, because I know how you guys and gals are. You're far too sophisticated for this. But anyway, the fur trapper, he was totally torn up. He got up and looked around again, kept on looking around. He said, can't see. I can't see. Temporarily. Well, it was at that time that the fur trapper remembered the ancient Eskimo legend, wherein it is written on whatever it is that they write it on up there, that if anything bad ever happens to your eyes as a result of some sort of conflict with an audience in Hamburg, Germany, it really says this. Did you give me the finger? How articulate of you. The only way that you can get it fixed up is to go trudging across the tundra, mile after mile, trudging across the tundra, right down to the parish of St. Alfonso. Now, as you all know, St. Alfonso is the patron saint of the smelt fishermen of Portuguese extraction, and here to play his theme is Ed, who actually does grease it down with baby oil. Ed Mann will play the big lick. Take it away.
Thank you.
shouted down the block.
Hinsetzen!